Well, this is E15. It's 7:45 in the morning, and I'm just going to video around the complex so we can see what alterations are done when we come back next year. This is the metal doors. Hopefully will be changed. As you can see, there's no handrails, so hopefully that will change. No marking on the stairs. I'm going to go around the back first. That's a view of the rear block, or E block. The entrance is down there. That's the road. And that's also the back of block E. And here we walk through. Oh, we got a short steps where that one's quite long, because we've already come up a few steps. This is our view when we come along here. This is the front of E block. That's the reason why we ain't got so many steps, because there's some steps here. Again, with no handrails, but handrails here. It will be nice to see what they do. All of them got green doors, metal doors. So I'm going to take you around the bank. They all look the same. But it'll be interesting to see what they do. There's E3, E7. These are black chippings from there. That dome is the top of the kitchen. So underneath E is the very small restaurant. This is, well, that's in, where they take all the stuff out. Well, this is the entrance. That's the main road down there. And these for when you bring your suitcases in. Again, a bit steep. You can see it needs a bit of TLC. Now that's the rear of block A. A is above the reception. Now this is another view from the other end of block B. You can see that's the kitchen. And that's the top of the outside where we eat. That's the front of A. I think here's going to be a lot of changes here, this bit. Comes a noisy lorry. This is the rear of A. That's how steep the stairs are, and no handrail. There's the stairs coming down. And another ramp to bring your suitcases down. And that's the garage being altered. Again, the opening downstairs, The other one's got the kitchen in. That one. And then we've got front of block A. This is block B, interested to see if they do anything with these, because some of them are going home. Now behind block B, which is where we stayed last year. No, it wasn't, the year before. And down there is where the sauna is meant to be. Oh, we'll go down there later. And this they've been levelling out, so I think there's going to be another building there soon. And there, got the washer there, that's where they do the garage now. That car's been well and truly had. I think we was in that one up there, we were. That's it. So we had a bit of noise 2 years ago. And then there's an exit there. You can see it's open. It's not always open, but it's open. Lovely palm trees. This is the end of B. And that's C block. So. Front of the C. Stairs up to B. Keep this plane ever so clean. That's a view of the pool from this side. Lovely volcanic walk. Here we are. Now this is the back of the sea. All the insides are exactly the same on each of them. Sun comes up, this gets the sun most of the day, this side, where we'll get it on the pool side. This is another block that's still classed as C, which overlooks the tennis courts. And there's a washing machines down there. Let's go down there. Let's go down there. Come on. Get the coins from reception. tank set that off. It's been redecorated, so that's all right. She's there now, it's in there. Bit of a problem there. The view you get from this side. So now this is the back of Block C. Slope here and some steps, no markings, and we've had one woman fall down this week and hurt her wrist, but now this has C block and this is D block. This is the view you get from here, back of the swimming pool, and the sun comes up over D and goes right down over to B, so we get the sunshine all day long. And you can see now it's 8 o'clock, a few people starting to put the sunbeds out. A bit late this week, last week they were out by 7:15. So there's the tennis courts for the spectators. Watch us play football tennis. In the corner there, we're rifle shooting. Now we go around the back of D. And this, we stay down here twice. Last year and 2 years ago. That's a complex called the Oasis. It used to be managed by this group. Big rooms. But they're separate now. As you can see, the pathways used to be there, but they're separate now. Back to D. First time we come here, we had D15, which is this one here. It's the one we had. What we liked about it was there's a little alleyway here and it takes you out to the pool. So our view of the pool last year and 2 years ago was this, straight up to our sunbeds. That's the view from the front, where the pussycat is. There's 3 cats here. So we have 3 cats, 2 black and white and 1 tabby. And that's where we are now. That one. So we get sunlight all the time. Where this one, last year we had sunshine from about 11 o'clock till 5, but we had it very early in the morning. Sun is coming up, a bit cloudy this morning, but that'll burn off. The last few days we've had clouds, but other than that we've had blue sky for 3 weeks virtually, so lovely. Back of D. Steep steps. So there's a lot of work to be done in the house and changing all these windows. See, that doesn't look too bad over there. That's where some people stay when this is full. And in this corner, got a little play area for the kids. A bit sandy for them. Some games, that might alter. Might be some new things in there. Now that's front of E. That's D. So. But this is all they've got for the kids. There's no kids club, no nothing. It's just this area. And then this is the front of E. You got E raised block and E lower block. So these have got the nickname of the dungeons because they're down. And then we go this way. And this is the back of ours where the road is again. Don't see many kids in there, to be honest. Now there's that steep ramp, which is quite steep, which will go up. And up we go. We're back to where we started. There's our stairs, and these are the stairs next door, which quite a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 stairs, and we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So that's better.